It's a big ass book. Like, how's he gonna keep it out of sight? And the moment, peace and quiet.
I need to see the last one. I assume it was something clever.
I'll assume it was something clever. Her hand. Is that it? Sure. Winter has come. Yeah, I'll leave it at that. She probably feels guilty right now. Family reunion. What? I don't think this is information you should be telling the army. I see. I mean, it's true, but. bro. Really? He killed them. He's right. Yeah, curiosity, obviously. Fire. Is he kind of like horns? I don't know. certainly. Well, I mean, if you mean by killing them that he knows them, then yes, technically, on a technicality, he knew them. I mean, they're dead, so... That's it, right? Fucking beautiful. Yeah, dude. Look at that. Fuck. It's nice that she has high cut boots. Home. Ooh, feel the sand. I love the music in the background accompanying this, man. It's just like, it's so epic. It's like growing and growing. Oh, it looks like a dragon's tooth. Nice. It looks like dragon teeth. Yeah. Oh, this is so epic. Just look at her. She's wondering whether she should sit on it. The war room. Oh, nice. All the, like, murals and everything, murals, I use that in quotes, it's like, stone wall paintings and, like, stone carvings and everything, it's pretty cool. And this even is, like, some wood stuff, so, like, I think they're pretty good craftsmen as well, like, I'm just saying. Nice. Oh, that was epic. That's cool, man. Yeah. I'm just collecting my thoughts for the post-episode reaction. So, I will be doing a lot of editing and I will be thinking a lot about the episode. So, catch me on the post-episode reaction, which will most likely be uploaded first. I'm still uploading the Star Wars: The Force of Evil, just letting you guys know again. And that's about it, guys. So if you liked it, please leave a like. So yeah, guys, that was about it. And if you liked it, please leave a like. And if you would like to see more, please hit that subscribe button and ring the bell to get more notifications, because YouTube told you so. And that's about it, guys. I will see you when I see you. I don't know really when yet. I am still editing the trailer reaction and all that. I will be doing that before I release the post-episode reaction, obviously. So yeah, guys, that's about it. And I will hope to see you in the next video. See you then.